poor reputation.
I've marked your next race. You can open. Continue straight ahead.
Thank you.
In 400 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left, then turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right, then turn left. You have arrived. Turn left, then turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Continue straight ahead. In 1 kilometer, turn left. In 800 meters, turn left.
Wishes to inform you that a new bulletin is incoming.
The Solar Crown is there to help you in the competition. You can now access our workshops. The workshops are fitted out with cutting-edge technology and fully automated. You can upgrade every little detail of your cars. The Solar Crown Committee wants to congratulate you on your recent progress. They're offering you some solar coins so you can buy your first car part. Don't worry, a list can tell you everything you need to know.
I've unlocked several new races for you, but it looks like your current car doesn't meet their restrictions. This means you can't enter the race if your car isn't powerful enough. You need to go to the workshop to make these modifications. I have marked it on your map.
It will help if I teach you how to upgrade your car. I have marked a workshop.
Welcome to the workshop. Here you can buy and install parts or change the appearance of your car to stand out more on the road. But first, let's modify what's underneath the hood. Installing a part increases the car's performance rating, or PR, a system for rating the performance of your cars. With the workshop interface, you can easily see how a particular part affects your performance rating.
Congratulations on your first upgrade.
Don't forget, if you want better parts to become available, you need to increase your reputation. Turn left, then turn right.
later and we can talk.
Sure.